This is a challenge to all low brass players. If you can hold a multiphonics note for longer than me, or would it be notes? Then you win. Yeah, you win. Also, if I lose, it's kind of embarrassing because trumpet should be a lot easier. That's a lot harder than I thought.